you want to be part of the big event but don't have the glasses? There are some do-it-yourself ways to watch.
Check this out.
Bob Donader from the Milwaukee Public Museum says you can use a colander, point it toward the sun, then look into its shadow to watch the eclipse light up the tiny holes. Or one method is called the box method. You need a box, you need some aluminum foil, you need a pushpin, and you also need a piece of white paper. And what you do is you cut a hole in the box, which I've done right here, and you take this aluminum foil and you tape it inside the box like this. Then you're going to take your pushpin, you poke a hole right in that thing. And then once you're done, you are able to take your box, view it toward the sun, and you should be able to see the sun's reflection in this paper. Okay, gearheads, this one's for you. A welding helmet. Now, you might already have some at home, but it has to be a special kind of lens. It has to be a number 14 lens or higher. Anything lower is still going to damage your eyes. You can only look at the eclipse at 100% totality, which isn't happening here.
And even though the moon will be blocking out 83% here in Milwaukee, that 17% is powerful enough to damage your retina.
So maybe you're thinking, okay, I'm not gonna look at the sun. I'll just go ahead and take a selfie with it. But here's the thing. You're not gonna hurt your eyes, but you're not gonna get a very good picture because the sun is gonna be all blurred, which defeats the purpose of a selfie, right? In Milwaukee, meteorologist Lindsay Slater, WISN 12 News.